Meantime, this Bucks County man is facing charges after police say he tried to go through airport security with 42 bags of heroin. According to Tinicum Township Police, Augustine Passanante of Holland, Pennsylvania, was caught at Philadelphia International Airport yesterday while traveling to Montego Bay.